Okay, hello to all my students. In this class, we have virtual meeting. Okay, at this time, I say thank you very much because you have to watch that stay in this meeting. So we can look, we can interface and have online connection between Mr. Avon at home and Gerard at home and Mauren at home. Mauren, where are you from? Japanese or Koreans? From what is that? What is that? Indonesia? Right?
From Indonesia.
Okay. How about you, Gerard? Where are you from, Gerard?
Indonesia.
Okay, good. All right. So, in this meeting, Mr. Avon will describing about the first material that is introducing. I mean, depend on the material. So, all of the students here between Gerard and Maureen can introduce yourself. My first by describing. Describing about maybe first, so you can show your name and then call name. And then what's the other? Maybe what kind of favorite film that you like? Yes, depend on yourself. Okay. So at the first, I would like to interview with Maureen. Hello, Maureen. How are you today?
I'm fine.
Good. So you can explain about yourself. Maybe you can introduce about your name and then the others. Yes, so what is your full name?
My full name is Graciela Maureen. My full name is Graciela Maureen Tokyo.
Okay, so now you stay in grade. What's that? What grade are you in?
In what grade 5.
Oh, grade 5. Good. That's all right. Okay, grade 5. And then, what kind of favorite food do you like? What kind of favorite food do you like? You know, at least some food, Japanese food, Chinese food, maybe curry, ayam, okay, maybe sate, maybe spaghetti, fried chicken, fried rice. Which one do you like?
I like rendang.
Okay, rendang. So,
I like rendang.
Yes, all right. Masakan Padang, right? Yes, masakan Padang, you know? Good.
Yes.
Good, masakan Padang. Good. All right. Thank you, Maureen. How about you, Gerard? Gerard, what grade are you in? What grade are you in? Grade 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? At the school, I mean?
8.
Oh, grade 8. Grade 8 or grade 6? I beg your pardon? What class? What class? What class are you in? Grade mean class. Yes, in grade?
Noodle.
Noodle is your, not for noodle, about the class. About class. Good, all right. Maybe class, maybe grade. Maybe if your sister stay in grade 5, right? In grade 5. 5, like that, 5. How about you? How about you, Gerard? 1, 3, 3 or 4 or 5?
3.
3. Okay, you stay in grade 3. Good. All right. And then what kind of favorite food do you like, Gerard? Did you say noodle? Yes. All right. Noodle. Okay. Fried noodle.
Okay.
Okay, if fried noodle like indomie, indomie goreng means fried noodle, you know? Yes, do you like it? Good, all right.
Yes.
Good, good. I know. Yes, about this is a favorite food for Gerard. Gerard say like noodle, or the complete thing means fried noodle. Okay, so Gerard,
okay.
How are you today? How are you today? How are you today? Fine, good, okay, not well. You are in okay or not?
Okay.
Okay, good, thank you. And then back to Maureen. Hi, Maureen. After you interview about some food, how about this lesson? Why do you like studying English? This is question. Why, maybe? Because you want to speak English, or you want to write English, or you want to work, or going to USA, going to London, or the other. So there are many kind of reason. So what is your reason? Yes, which one? What is your reason?
Because so,
okay.
Because what? I want to live in London.
Well, good. All right. If you stay in Belanda, so do you have family in Netherlands? Do you have family in Netherlands? No, but you want to go Belanda. Yes, to go Netherlands. Okay. Because if you say like that, Mr. Avon has an experience when I stay in Netherlands. Ya, yeah? Mr. juga punya pengalaman hidup di Netherlands. Ya, yeah? In Belanda. There are so very cold. Very cold, just okay. So you have to wear a jacket, adapt it. Okay, but it is. I think it is good when you have. But every day you have to speak English at home. Okay, all right.
Okay.
Good. And then Gerard too. Gerard, yes, all right. Every day have to speak English at home.
Okay.
To improve yourself. Okay, because after that you going to Netherlands. In Netherlands, if you watch that. Have to be clear, okay? And I believe to all the students in Netherlands, it is good. Good place, yes? Good place for studying. Good place for learning, okay? I say thank you very much for this meeting. And then after that, we have to, what's that? Next session about discussing the new material is depend on the paper. Thank you and see you. Bye-bye.